Now let's do the problem number 5. A line RS 75 mm long has its top view measuring 50 mm. Endpoint R is 50 mm in front of VP and 15 mm below HP. S is 15 mm in front of VP and above HP. Draw the front view and find theta and phi. So this is the question. So we will do the problem. So here the data given are full address of one end point R, that is 15 mm below HP and 50 mm in front of AP. So 15 mm below means 15 mm below XY line we will mark R dash, since the line end point is 50 mm in front of AP, 50 mm below we will mark R. Now partial address of endpoint S is given, that is S is 15 mm in front of AP, but it is above HP. How much above HP, that is not given. Also the top view length is given. Top view length small rs is 50 mm is given. So this has one endpoint, this has center, rs is equal to 50 mm. 50 mm means the top view length. We will be cutting this locus line. So first we have to draw the locus line 15 mm below XY line, which is where the top view and S will fall. So R as sender, RS is equal to 50 mm. We will cut this locus line here so that you get the top view RS. Now end S is above HP, so that S dash should be above XY line, that is sure. How much above, that we do not know. So for that we will draw RS2. RS2 is drawn in true length, taking the true length, because we are thinking that the line is parallel to HP, so that RS top view will be appearing in true length, so that we can find the front view length. R dash S2 will be the front view length. So S is here, S dash can be only on this projector, and also R dash S dash length has to be this much. So R dash as center, taking the front view, you rotate and cut the projector coming from S at S dash. So R dash S dash is the front view, RS is the top view. And if you want to measure other parameters that you know already, because the line RS2, the angle the line RS2 makes with XY line is the angle phi. And if you want to know the angle made by the line with HP, here with R dash as center, 75 mm as radius, if you cut this locus line here somewhere, that will be S1 dash. So the line angle made by R dash S1 dash with the XY line will be theta. So naturally all those things you know. So this is the solution of the problem.